for me, limited edition has always been, the idea was to make it comfortable and wearable, and girls have to feel like themselves. So to keep that in mind and still make a different collection every time. And I don't think I ever plan to sort of do this. I think being a model, you kind of get the opportunity to work with some of the most amazing talent, not just in the country, but from around the world. And my style has always been very, very simple, basic. I don't like accessorizing too much. And then this thing came about with Van Heusen, and I thought it was a fun thing to do more than anything else. It takes about 8 months to put a collection together. So we've been working on this since last year. So this is one of my most favorite pieces from the collection, gold being my favorite, and I think we've managed to crack and get the right gold. It's a champagne gold, and the reason why you mix two or three different kinds of gold is so that the top or the garment that you're making doesn't look flat. This dress is lace and bead. We add some beads to kind of lift the lace. Again, tone on tone, which is something that I'm personally very, very fond of. I think what makes this garment very, very special is to be able to get the right color. This is really a mix of red and orange, and I think for us that was the biggest challenge. And also, it's cut so beautifully, it fits well, but at the same time, very easy to move around it. Biker jacket. Biker jacket, leather with just a little bit of this gold detailing on the zippers. I think this is a perfect piece for like a summer brunch, and it's also extremely comfortable because it's not too fitted. There's a black version to that as well. Classic jeggings can go with absolutely anything from this collection, especially once the top to this is ready. I think this is a nice way to put it together. This is one of my most favorite pieces. It's so simple and elegant, you really don't have to do much with it. You don't have to accessorize at all, in fact, just wear a nice pair of shoes.